This is sadistic. It's getting close.
Eight, 9, 10.
And we have a new champion. Unbelievable.
Here's your winner and new WWE Intercontinental Champion, John Cena.
You can just feel it. Their championship dream has become real.
Honestly, Michael, there is no way I can think to describe this other than absolute goosebumps.
Then imagine how the new champ must feel, Byron.